with their bodies touching each other, holding hands in the moonlight. There was silence between them. So profound was their love for each other, they needed no words to express it. Finally, she spoke. "Do you love me, Jonathan?" she asked. "You know I love you, darling," he replied. "You are the light of my life, my sun, moon, and stars. Without you, I have no reason for being." Possible, you say?